Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. To celebrate Canada's 150th birthday, we are going to be doing a Canadian-themed experiment. We will be using maple syrup today as bed adhesive. I think maple syrup should work, as the print should adhere properly to it, but we'll find out. Before that, let's pour a small portion of the maple syrup onto the glass bed, and then we'll spread it with a print removal knife. Now we can start the test print. So far, it looks like it is sticking. It is peeling a bit though. The circle and the hexagon didn't really look like it formed its shape, but other than that, the straight lines are sticking. Watching the printed print right now, all I smell is maple syrup. Smells really good. It's done now, let's take a look at it. As I said earlier, the hexagon and the circle didn't turn out very nice. The quality of the print on a flat surface looks a bit low as well. We'll take it off. It's actually stuck on well, I must say. It takes some effort to actually remove the print. Let's wash off the maple syrup and then take a look at it. Other than the obvious flaws in the bed adhesive, the print came out fairly well. Another flaw is the bottom of the print is a bit brown due to the maple syrup seeping into the gaps of the PLA print. Other than that, the print looks alright. Oh, I forgot to mention, it still actually smells a bit like maple syrup. Well, there we have it. We tried using maple syrup and it kind of works. The first layer slipped a bit, but it still stuck on well enough that it didn't get pulled off during the print. It smells really great during the printing though. Well, that's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our experiment, please give us a thumbs up. And if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching and happy belated birthday, Canada. Tinker out.